Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Process Simplification. In this tutorial, I'll explain you how you can easily hide Excel ribbon through Excel VBA code. For instance, you want to share your dashboard and where you want that the user at the user end, your Excel dashboard ribbon should be hidden. So how could you do this? Let's move. Just open the Excel file first. Just opening Excel file, press Alt+11, and this is the ribbon. Basically, I'm talking about this. For example, I just want that this ribbon should be hidden permanently whenever the file is being opened in another PC or by another user in different system. Okay, press Alt+11, then move to this workbook, and then just select the workbook open method. So here is already I have a code, so I don't need to select this. But how could you do this? You can simply just select the workbook and it will by default show the open. Otherwise, there are the different events and instances as well are given in the VBA pane. Okay, so let me explain this first, that what is the basically environment username. This line is checking the username of that PC. For example, I'm just commenting or blocking this complete code and just try to check out what is actually this. For example, my PC name is Sheikh.Zakir. Let's run. Oh, sorry, there is an and if not and so. Okay, just run it. Oh. Okay, so when I run this code, so it just extracted the information of my username. So currently I'm logging with a Sheikh.Zakir credentials and it is just showing the name of that. And now I'm just adding this user in the whitelist. Whitelist means I'm just allowing this user that whenever this user just open this file or whenever the system just having the user credential like this. So in that case, what this macro should do? So it will do what? It will just, okay, it will just do what? It will just unhide the ribbon. Otherwise, it will hide the ribbon. Okay, just step by step move on. Just press F8. Okay, in my first case, I have basically hidden it. So what I told to this macro in this code, I just told that when this user found, just hide the ribbon pen, else any other person just using it, so unhide the ribbon pen. But I'm changing the situation, so I'm just doing what I'm just saying, that I whenever system founds, whenever this workbook found this user, then it will show the ribbon, otherwise it will hide the ribbon. Let's check. Okay, now it is just checking it. So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and also share your comments so I can provide more solutions to you. Thank you.